Greatly appreciates the longstanding support of the Dairymen of Idaho. Thanks to Dairy West for your support. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Senior number 3, Caden McLean. Senior number 11, Cole Rutherford. Senior number 12, Isaac Ballou. Senior number 21, James Lee. And senior number 24, Alex Horning. The Trojans are coached by Mike McLean. And now the starting lineup for your Idaho Falls Tigers. Junior number 5, Marvelous Merrick Jones. Senior number 2, Nasty Nate Rose. Senior number 4, Downtown Dylan Seeley. Senior number 20, I Can Play 40 Coach Jackson Sorensen. And senior number 21, Christian Not In My House Jensen. The Tigers are coached by Howard Hart, Nate Hartman, and Val Rodell. Good luck to both teams. Basket by Caden McLean. Foul on the floor and Alex Carney, his first. Oh, yeah. Christian Jensen. Shooting foul call on 21 Christian Jensen, his first at the line for the Trojans, Alex Corning. Foul on Merritt Jones at the line for the Trojans, Alex Horner. Foul number three, Kate McLean, his first. Foul number five, Zachary Rodriguez, is first. Reaching foul call number 12, Isaac Ballou. In for post falls, Thomas Hauser. Basket by James Lee. Fell on the floor, call on Skylar Olsen, his first. Checking in for the Tigers, Luke Rodell. Checking in previously for the Trojans, Jack Sortino and Alex Horning. Thank you. Christian Jensen with his own rebound. Foul line play, foul call. On number 24, Alex Horning, his second. First free throw good by Christian Jensen. Second free throw good by Christian Jensen. Let's go, Tiger Nation. Make some noise for your Tigers.
Thank you.
Caught ball number 10, Riley Peterson, his first. In for the Trojans, number 32, Josiah Shields. Back in for the Tigers, Nate Rose. Tigers in the bonus. Dylan Seeley knocks down the first free throw. Dylan Seeley good with the second free throw. Pushing foul call number 10, Riley Peterson, his second. At the line for the Tigers, Skylar Olsen. First free throw good by Skylar Olsen. In for the Trojans, number 3. James Lee. Reaching for the call of Nate Rose, his second. In for the Tigers, Luke Rodell and Merrick Jones. Reaching foul called on Josiah Shields. his first. At the line in the double bonus, Dylan C. Dylan C. the good first free throw. Checking in for the Trojans, number 5, Zachary Rodriguez. Reaching foul call on Luke Rodell. At the line, shooting 1-1 for the Trojans, Caden McLean. Shooting the double bonus for the Tigers, Luke Rodell. First free throw good by Luke Rodell. Checking in for post calls, Riley Peterson. Baseline violation by the Trojans. Ball back to the Tigers. Backcourt violation by the Tigers. Possession back to post calls. Thank you. Foul number 11, Cole Rutherford. His second. At the line for the Tigers, Merritt Jones. First free throw good by Merritt Jones. Checking in for close calls, number 15, Jack Ciortino. Reaching foul, called by number 3, Cade McLean, at the line for the Tigers, Luke Rodell. Score at the end of the first half, Post Falls Trojan 26, your Idaho Falls Tigers 29.
Favorite thing about Coach Hart is there's always one more play, there's always one more drill.
My favorite thing about Coach Hart is how quickly he turns a team into a family. All right, so my favorite thing about Hart is that he always pushes everyone to be better, and he always makes everyone do the best that they can.
My favorite thing about Coach Hart is that in every practice, there's a life lesson to be taught.
My favorite thing about Hartman is how well I can connect with him.
Hartman, when he's got his Allen Iverson socks on, you know we're ready to go.
My favorite thing about Coach Hartman is that he's always our hype man, and he's always bringing energy to the team.
All right, my favorite thing about Hartman is that he always says, get better every day, and that's just a great thing to live by.
My favorite thing about Coach Hartman is every practice he's pushing us to get better.
My goal for the season is to leave high school with as many memories as possible.
My goal for this season is to make my teammates better and win as many games as we can.
My goal for the season is just to enjoy every moment out there with my brothers and go back to the state tournament.
So my goal for the season is, you know, just be a good teammate and just cheer on my brothers when I'm on the court.
My goal for this season is to have as many memories as possible because this is the last chance I'll play organized basketball.
Bob Anthony Tiger stays with Chris Collins. Pushing foul called on Christian Jensen, his second. Checking in for post foul, Zachary Rodriguez. Foul called on the floor, number two, Nate Rose, his third. Checking back in for the Tigers, number three, Luke Rodell. baseline violation on the Trojans. Go back to the Tigers. By Jackson Sorensen and Christian Jensen, let them know. Shoot foul call one, number 21, Christian Jensen. His third. At the line for the Trojans, Alex Horner. Checking back in for the Tigers, Luke Rodell. Thank you. kick out of bounds by the Trojan. Possession stays with the Tigers. Pushing foul call on Merritt Jones. His third. Shooting foul call on Skylar Olson. At the line for the Trojans, Cole Rutherford. In for both balls, James Lee. Pushing power call on Woodrow Dell. His second. At the line for the Trojans, Cole Rutherford. Yeah. The score at the end of the third quarter, Coach Falls Trojans 38, your Idaho Falls Tigers 37. Let's make some noise, Idaho Falls Tigers. Six man, make some noise for your Idaho Falls Tigers. Shooting foul called on Christian Jensen. His fourth. Stepping back in for the Tigers, Merritt Jones. Reaching foul called on Josiah Shields. Pushing foul called number 15, Jack Sortino, at the line for the Tigers, Jackson Sortino. Jack. Subbing in for the Trojans, Cole Butler. Second free throw, good. Jackson Swanson. Foul called on Dylan Seeley, shooting foul at the line for the Trojans, James Lee. Checking back in for the Tigers, Christian Jensen. Travel violation on the Tigers, ball back to the Trojans. Shields, his third. Checking in for the Trojans, number 12, Isaac Ballou, and number 5, Zachary Rodriguez. At the line for the Tigers, Jackson Sorensen. First free throw good, Jackson Sorensen. Jackson Sorensen, perfect on the line. In for the Tigers, Skylar Olsen. For the Trojans, Alex Horning. Full timeout called by the Tigers with 1:25 left in the game. Tiger Nation with 1:25 left down in one quarter. Let's make some noise for your Idaho Falls Tigers. Jump ball called on the floor. Possession back to Trojan. Stepping in for Coach Paul Zachary Rodriguez.
Go.
Foul call number 11, Cole Rutherford. Excuse me. Foul call on James Lee, his second. First free throw good, Dylan Seeley. Second free throw good. Here for the sixth man, let's make some noise. Tiger Nation, if you love somebody on the court right now, let them hear you. Again, in regulation, the score is tied. Trojans 48, out of the Bulls Tigers 48. Minnesota in overtime scores 48-48. Let's make some noise, Tiger Nation, for four more minutes. Let's go, Tiger Nation! Let's hear for these Idaho Falls Tigers!
Thank you.
Foul call on number 24 for Post Falls, Alex Horty. His fifth. At the line for the Tigers, Skyler Olsen. Officials putting time back on the clock, 39.6 seconds left. Trojans 51, Tigers 52. Jackson, good on the first. Here we go, Tiger Nation, let these boys hear you. Thank you again for your attendance, and let's hear it one more time for your Tigers!